Doc has been at a assisted living place. For 4 months, they leave food for him, but nobody can touch him.
Y'all know, I don't give up.